Now, for our royal box cake, remember, the cake has a leg, like the legs are carrying it, whereas the legs are not carrying it. That is to say, it is a gravity-suspended cake. When you look at the under of the cake, something happened. There must be something you must do to make sure that cake is looking that way. Now, this thing I'm going to teach you is also applicable on some wedding cakes. Some wedding cakes, you don't see them touching the ground, and you saw them suspended with somehow having legs or tires or whatever you decide to put there. So I'm now trying to show you how you can make it. Okay, now you have the baseboard. The white board on top of my table is the baseboard. And now I have my 8 inches or 6 inches circle or round boards. Now I have another one which is 12 inches, which is a square, 12 by 12 inches square. Now there's something I want you to know. This 12 by 12 inches square must be the same size with the cake that is coming on top of this particular board. But it is not going to be the one carrying the cake. Another board that is like this board is going to be carrying the cake. Now this is going to make way for the cake to be balanced on top of the suspension. Okay? So now, like I said, it is 12 by 12 inches and I have my baseboard. My baseboard is quite huge. Yeah, it's about 20 inches. Okay? Now I am nailing 7 inches round boards on top of the baseboard. Okay? My 7 inches round boards on top of the baseboard. Now these 7 inches, each one is half inch in thickness. So I have about 4 of them. Stack them together and I want to nail them. I am supposed to nail all over, but I am nailing just one because I don't want to destroy the boards since I am not giving out the cake. Alright? So now I've been able to nail one, and because the nail I'm holding is a very small nail, I'm taking my time to nail them one by one. Now each nailing should be at least be nailed four places. Okay, but I am nailing one because I do not want to destroy the board yet. Now, there's something you can also do. You can get this very thick board that is high. You don't need to stack about 4 boards. There is a particular board that used to come very high. You can use one at a time and nail. All right? So after this, what I am going to be doing next is to place my 12 inches board on top and nail together. Now, this 12 inches, like I said, is going to be carrying my 12 inches square cake. Now, this is going to help the cake to be balanced because the 12 inches board is nailed directly on those things that is going to be carrying, creating the gravity suspension on the cake. So, this is the board. All right? Now, I am going to nail the board. But if I nail it now, my idea is not complete yet. But this is just to show you what I normally do before I position my cake. Now, let us be practical in the next video.